Police are looking for the driver of a black SUV that hit a 5-year-old child and fled the scene Thursday. This is surveillance video. You can see the SUV in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. News 8 has decided not to show the impact, but here's a look at the car in the moments that followed. Police say the driver got out of the car and then left the scene. The child was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.